You mentioned the ramen. You got me started on ramen. Okay, so I do this thing with ramen, specifically those microwave ramen that, like, it comes in a brick and you break it up, right? You're supposed to break it up. But, like, I'll break it up, I'll put it in a bowl, I'll put water in the bowl as usual, and I'll microwave it for, like, half the time you're supposed to. And, I won't add any of the seasoning or anything, and then I'll just drain the water and I'll eat it like that. So I have a bunch of little tiny ramen bricks to, munch on. It's great. No, no seasoning.